We're so grateful for this place you've allowed us to worship in. We pray for the administrators of this school and our school board. We pray for the teachers. Inspire them, Lord. Father, we pray for all the students that walk this campus every day. Let your holy presence fill them up. Father, we pray for the leadership of our church as they continue to vision and make decisions, all according to your will. Father, we lift them up to you, that you inspire them with vision, that we will follow diligently. Catch the hearts of all those on this beach who have yet to know you. Lord, we lift up this worship. Let it be pleasing to you. Let it be pleasing to your ears as we give thanks for the many blessings you've given to us. Praise you for your majesty and your greatness. As we lift our hands up to you in submission to your will, it's with gratefulness that we come before you and worship you, because you've allowed us to enter into your story through the restoration of the blood of Jesus Christ.
To my heart to see.
To worship, here I am to bow.